Crayoli?
Effect. It was discovered by an Italian scientist known as Gaspard Crayoli.
Now we are in the northern hemisphere, just across the equator in Kenya, and the stick is turning clockwise.